Привіт-привіт! My name is Ina and welcome to my YouTube channel Speak Ukrainian. In this video lesson, I would like to recommend you 10 the most useful Ukrainian textbooks that you have to use if you want to become fluent in Ukrainian language. So, поїхали! Let's get it started! Guys, if you don't want to miss my new video lessons, then subscribe to my YouTube channel and give me likes! So, I receive very often so many messages about the Ukrainian language resources, about the Ukrainian language materials, and you always say, I use only Duolingo, I couldn't find very useful Ukrainian textbooks, that's why I decided to give up learning Ukrainian language, because it's very difficult. To tell the truth, every year you can find more and more Ukrainian language resources, textbooks to master your Ukrainian language, and I have already created the Ukrainian language textbooks and the flashcards that can help you to learn Ukrainian language, and I'm going to create more and more useful learning materials, so keep following me. And I have more than 60 Ukrainian textbooks that I regularly use with my students, so you can find them, you can purchase them, and I would like to recommend you the most popular ones, and I would say this is the top 10 Ukrainian textbooks. So let's start with the textbooks that you can start using if you're a completely beginner in Ukrainian language. So the book number one that you can easily find on the internet is Let's Learn Ukrainian. In Ukrainian it sounds like Вивчаємо українську мову. The author of this textbook is Maria Jura or Jura. And this book was published in Lviv in 2007. So this book is very great because every every unit of this book starts with the vocabulary, with the grammar, with the text. Also there are many dialogues and exercises. So it's very good for absolute beginners in Ukrainian language to start with. The second book that I would like to recommend you is called Learn Ukrainian. The Ukrainian name of this book is Вивчайте українську мову, also by Макарова. It was published in Kyiv in 1975. But to tell the truth, I saw that this book was republished recently, and there are three parts of this book. And the new name of this book is Let's Speak Ukrainian, so please check it out, and this author is very great. The next book that I would like also to recommend for beginners, and this book is basically focused a lot on the Ukrainian phonetics, and it is really great. It's called Ukrainian for Speakers of English by Roma Franco. It was published in 1994 in Alberta in Canada, and there are three parts of this book, but I highly recommend you to focus on the book that can help you to do many oral exercises, and you can master your Ukrainian phonetics. The next book that is very great, and it is actually a grammar book, I would say, but it's called Ukrainska mova – Praktyczny kurs dla inozemców. This book was published in Ternopil in 2017 by Matsuk. Matsuk is a great Ukrainian teacher, and I saw many Ukrainian textbooks that were created by her, and exactly this book, I would say this is a grammar book, and it has all Ukrainian grammar topics that you need to cover if you want to become fluent in Ukrainian language. Ось так. Number 5 and number 6 that I would like to recommend you, again, the books for beginners in Ukrainian language, and you can find these books at Ukrainian bookshops, or you can go to the Ukrainian libraries and there you can take them, is Ukrainian Elementary, this book, Українська для іноземців, навчальний посібник. So you can see how this book looks like. It's really great for beginners. There are so many text exercises, dialects, vocabulary, everything that you need to start learning the Ukrainian language and to obtain a basic level in it. The next book is also for beginners. It's called «Вступний курс з української мови для студентів іноземців». Again, you can see how it looks like. You can get it in all Ukrainian libraries, you can find it in Ukrainian shops, a very good thing. It is pretty similar to the previous one. It has also many exercises, lots of very interesting blocks. And also it has, in the end, it has some vocabulary explanations, and it has even like Arabic language, some translation in it. And even Russian. Russian, English, Arabic, and I think it's Turkish. Yeah, so also a very good one. Check it out. Another book that I also want to recommend, but it is very specific, is called Ukrainian Elementary. Українська мова для студентів іноземців ведичного профілю. So this is a book for those people who would like to enter the medical university in Ukraine, and it is very thin, but you can use so many good things from it. And I bought it because I have so many followers on Instagram who are medical students, so in the future I would like to make some learning materials for you, because I know how it is important for you, and you always write me about the Ukrainian language course for the students and for students who want to become doctors and work in Ukraine. So I think it's very useful, and I have found this textbook on internet and bought it. The next book is very special for me because I wrote it. It's called Master Ukrainian Cases, Tables and Exercises. So cases is one of the most difficult and important topics in Ukrainian grammar. And you need to know cases for sure. Seven cases is like seven notes. And if you want to say just a simple sentence in Ukrainian language, you need to know cases. It took me 9 months to write this textbook. It's my baby. I really love it. I'm really proud that I wrote it. I had one student from Ecuador who learned Ukrainian language very intensively with me, and he had problems with the cases, and he asked, I need more exercises, Ina, I need to practice this topic more. And I started write some exercises for him, some explanations, and then I wrote more than 100 exercises for him and for other my students. Then I collected them all in this great textbook. So if you want to practice the cases, even if you're a beginner, if you have intermediate or advanced level, this is the great book for you. You can purchase it on my website speakk.com. It is available as an ebook version and also a hardcover version. So the worldwide shipment is available. You can find the link to the description of this video lesson. The last two books that I would like to recommend you, I really, really love them, and I think they are unique. So the first one is called Ukrainska mova dla inozemtsev. Ukraine, again, it is translated as Ukrainian language for foreigners, рівень B1 B2, levels B1 B2. It means that this book is great if you want to obtain intermediate level in Ukrainian language. This book was written by Lesya Nazarevich and Natalia Havdida. They are from Ternopil. I know very well Natalia Havdida. We work together, and she's an amazing teacher. So and this book was written in Ternopil in 2017, and in this book you can find lots of very useful topics. So it covers the most common topics for B1 B2 levels. So there are text, there are vocabulary, also many exercises, pictures. So it's very great. It has different pictures like map of Ukraine, so you can learn lots of very interesting things about Ukraine, about Ukrainian culture, also learn grammar. So this is a unique product, a great book. If you want to get a great intermediate level, you can purchase this book. And this book is also available on my website, speaker.com. Also, you can find a link to the description of this video. And the last book that I would like to recommend you, I found this book this year, and I was extremely happy to find this book, and it is really great. I was thinking, oh my god, that's what I needed. And this book, it's called Автостопом по Україні. Українська мова як іноземна. Ukrainian language for foreigners. Аудіокнига з правилами. Audiobook with the exercises. But this is for рівень C1. This is a book for advanced level. I have right now a student who has C1, C2 level, so he is almost fluent in Ukrainian language. And I was really great to find this book. It was written by Olesya Palinska, Oleh Kachala, and they did great job to write this book. So in this book, you can find 30 units with 30 different topics about traveling in Ukraine, but there are also lots of very useful vocabulary that covers the advanced level. Also, there are so many exercises, useful vocabulary that contain some dialect words. Also, to this to this book, I got this small one. It has the text, you got the disc. When you buy this book, you can get a disc. I don't have it right now. A disc with the 30 audio text. Plus, you get the small book with the script to this audio text. And this book has exercises. And this book is amazing. I really, really love it. And I really recommend for those who has advanced level in Ukrainian language and wants to improve it. So I hope you really like this video, and it was useful for you to find out about this great 10 Ukrainian textbooks. And if you want me to record another video about other Ukrainian textbook that I also use, then please give me likes. And if this video get 100 likes, then I will record the second part of this video. And if you would like to learn Ukrainian language with the help of personal Skype lessons, you can do it at my school. Just check out my site pk.com, and there you can sign up for the trial lesson with the professional teachers. That's it. I hope it was very, very useful for you. See you soon. Побачимось скоро. Па-па!